joking. There's too many. We can't fight them.
Only one of people survives.
So today, let's go ahead and make a house. So we're gonna start with watch. Today we're gonna make a small 2-bedroom house. I'm gonna say 12 feet. So I made that to 20 foot, so just add 8 more feet. And go by 26 foot. 26 feet. This is going to be the foundation. Twelve inches. Just make the walls. So I here use project geometry. Click on it once. Then I'm going to use offset. Offset the last bit to 4 inches. That's how thick most walls are. Now let's design like the main rooms. So I'm going to use this as like a studio. I know I said 2-room bedroom, but let's be honest, this is a small house. Say living room, kitchen, bedroom, and bathroom. Technically, I could still make this to a 2-bedroom house, but it'd be a small bedroom, so I'm just leaving it as a 1-bedroom. That's it, that's for the walls. About 7 feet. slice graphics. Wait, undo that. Use project geometry. We're gonna make some doors. So, new sketch. Project geometry. Slice graphics. Now use that so I can know how big the wall is and where I can put the doors in. Slice graphics. And let's make some 6 foot in it. But go back. That was a bad accident. In a sketch if you didn't already back in it. Slice graphics again. So these are your typical size doors, 30 inches. And just go ahead and extrude those. Alright, let's put some windows in here too. Project geometry. I don't have to use project geometry, but I'm just going to use because I prefer it. Let's see. Since the foundation is 12 inches, so add that into your equation. 12. And the main door would be like 36 inches wide by 6.5 feet. Do a new sketch. You could have did that in that same sketch, but I'm just doing a new one. New. Put two windows on here. I'm gonna say by 60 inches. Let's copy that item and take it to the other side, just one of the windows. Put the starting point anywhere. Make sure that line is straight. And there we go. And done. put holes through it. Cut. Put two windows over here. I guess you're gonna put a huge window on this side. Put like two small windows. Like a living room window and a kitchen window over here. 34. So the bathroom, put a small window. About 12 inches. 36. Or 40. Then put a normal window right here. Put a door. My mouse been acting glitchy, that's why it's doing that. So I'm gonna say 6.5. Still doing it. I'm just running up to 78. It's a little quicker right there, but I'm showing out like a paint the rooms. Now this one is going to be like a light beige. This one is going to be like a blue. A smooth ivory. And this one is going to be now, since we got dull colors out, let's go to, actually let's do the exterior while we edit. That one we is a smooth off-white. Yeah. Now go to favorites, go to this, and favorites. Since those three, four colors we use are going to be our favorites, they make it a lot simpler. Gonna be smooth off white. Smooth, then that was light beige. No. Smooth white, smooth ivory. That one is a fine green. Nope. Yeah, light beige. Yeah. It was supposed to be a little bit simple, but yes, that didn't work out as well. That one is gonna be a fine green, smooth white, yep. So I'm gonna be a off white. Be a fine green. It's gonna be a light beige. Green. It's gonna be a smooth white. Light beige. So all the rooms are colored. Now let's do the ceiling. I'm gonna come back for the windows. Actually, I'm gonna make a porch. Actually, let's do the windows first. So, I do now click on the face, project geometry. Done. I'm not gonna do window trims because that'll make it a little bit more complicated. So, I'm just do a regular window and do about 1 inch. And go in. Wait, let me do all of it. Yeah, I'm gonna do all of it. So, click on all the faces, exterior faces, and do new sketch, project geometry. Go ahead and paint this right here. That was a lot of white. Project geometry. What's that? What is wrong for? Finish sketch. New sketch. The geometry. go ahead and make the windows. So just click on the holes for the windows. Press side. I thought I could do both sides, but I guess not. And make those clear. Make those to new object right here, new solid that will separate from the rest. Let me verify that they are clear. And again, on the best of the sides. By the way, make sure it's a new solid. Make them clear. You can go back to favorites for now. Yeah, with this side. New solid. Clear. Let me pause this real quick. And we back. Let's see. Now back to that. Turn those into clear. I think we did all the windows, yep. Now the doors. Project geometry again. Make sure you just click on the doors because the other holes still active. Opposite way. You want to share, we do it both sides. No, just do that way. New solid. And turn it to like a walnut. Or mahogany, doesn't matter. And this side, same thing as we did to the other door. New solid, other way, mahogany. So let's do that front porch. And after all of this, I'll show you how to render it. Okay. New sketch right here. I'm gonna say bring this out about 10 feet. That's a decent size for a porch. Actually, make that tool its own. So edit that feature. Turn to a new solid. You're gonna make that completely brick. project geometry. He's gonna put two squares at the end. Actually, let me get this object. Get back to it. You only need to click one. Now we're gonna make like some top beams. Do about 2 inches, 2x4s. We got 12x2. I'm trying to make the video as short as possible, but it's not really gonna be as short. Nope, didn't do that's the first hand. And do the side so you can see it better. Bring that to the trail. You see, that's too big. Put it opposite way. Perfect. Turned out pretty well. Now let's go ahead and make a ceiling design. So first, we're gonna project geometry. That went to the mix. Let's see, can we offset all of this together? Nope, that's so we're gonna turn this all to one big solid. One inch. there. It's all one piece. Project geometry. And offset that. It's kind of look like my house. A little bit smaller. Especially with a front porch. Up to 11. Project geometry again. We're just gonna make a pyramid top. About 6 feet. Actually, 8 feet. Could be an attic up there. Or it could be a second bedroom. But I'm not gonna make a window up there, so you're just gonna assume it's a second bedroom. Alright, shuffle for this. Done. And there you go. Save this as two house. Now let's show you how to render. Some of my pauses.